And Lenox schools are dismissing classes early today at 1:30 this afternoon because of a water main break there. However, classes are expected to resume as normal for tomorrow.